So the bib has your timing information on it. It also has the Munchies and Brewskis tag on it, which may be the most important to you. That's okay. So if you're interested in your time here tonight, just make sure that bib number is on the outside layer in case you're wearing a jacket or six layers of clothing that you came in to attend the Deadhead weekend. We'll close up our corrals in about 10 minutes, metaphorically speaking, of course, since there are no fences on B, C, and D. And we'll launch in 15 minutes.
Back them in, everybody. Keep on moving towards the arch.
Keep on moving up, everybody. We're going to get everybody in here.
Yeah, if you got an A bib on, go ahead and slide forward. We're going to pack you in like deadheads on an old school bus here in the A corral. B and C, you got plenty of room. D, no problem whatsoever. Just hang out by the lollipops.
How are you guys?
Hey, how are you? Good. Is that the contraption?
That's the contraption. I like that. That's exactly
it. What exactly does it do?
I'm going to film the whole race.
Oh, my God. Okay.
I've been doing it for like all season.
You know what? If I'd been filming myself running lately, I would have gotten a really good close-up of the pavement. Well, Last time I ran, I fell twice.
Did you? Oh, yeah. I'm sorry. Well, no falling today. So you're gonna be on film. You can't fall.
Okay. You know what?
I'm gonna be behind you because I can't keep up.
You're gonna be behind me if you start behind me for maybe a second.
I don't think so.
No.
I gotta wear that drumming sometime.
Yeah.
No. That'd be pretty cool.
Yeah, that's an awesome shirt. That's terrific.
If you're gonna do the dead, you gotta do the dead. Right.
Are you seeing the concert? Or?
No, I'm not.
No.
Oh, yeah. To me, it felt like a Shamrock Shuffle kind of day. Well, here you go.
Making life better for folks that have lost limbs in the process of defending our country. We're 30 seconds away from launching the Blade Runners, and when we do, I think it would be really cool to make a lot of noise, send them off with this big wave of noise from 2015 Terrapin. I got 15 seconds, Blade Runners. We'll count you down from 10. We got 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, Blade Runners! There you go. Well done. All right. A, we're going to slide you forward a little bit. B, C, and D, just keep chilling. Yeah. It's July weekend here in Chicago. What better way to get it kicked off than a little 5K action? What do you think, Chicago? You ready to do this? All right, we got 20 seconds. We're going to send off our A corral and then slide the other corrals forward. Remember, other people will be on the path. Keep an eye out for potholes. Go fast, eat pizza, drink beer, and enjoy yourself. 10 seconds. Here we go in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. A corral off and running. Once you come across the start line, your time will start. We are reading all that information in your bib. Thank you very much to those revealing your bib at the line of the
Good race, Sharon.
Low cranks to the left side.
I didn't say anything about a hill. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thanks so much.
I came our first time on a Saturday.
You know, if you're going to do a dead race...
Yeah, I know. Where'd you get that?
There's a place called Ink and Burn out in California. They have a site online. They have all kinds of stuff
cool.
like this.
Yeah,
it's really nice. I think the back is even better than the front.
Well, I don't know.
Oh,
no? I'm like,
well, much. If it didn't have the bib, it's a nice...
Yeah, no, it's cool.
Yeah. Hi guys. Thank you. So you're still doing this race. You're the one who inspired me to do this.
Is that true?
Yeah.
Did you do the first year?
I didn't, but I saw you do it. You were like the only one to do it. You had the head.
That's right. They gave it a headband the first year.
Headband or something.
Yeah.
I remember it was like a really stormy night, and you were like, I can't believe I'm going out doing this.
No. It wasn't that. It was actually a beautiful night, but the Yahoo softball team was playing for a championship. And I was like, I signed
That's
up for this stupid fucking race, and I'm going to miss. And I was like the guy that organized it like all year long and sent out emails.
You missed the big game. Yeah.
And I figured there was no way we'd even make the playoffs, let alone go to a championship game.
That's funny.
So I signed up for the race, and sure enough.
It's funny.
Great shirt.
Thank you so much. What is it?